So where are you? You're in some motel room? You just wake up and you're in a motel room. There's the key. It feels like maybe it's just the first time you've been there, but perhaps you've been there for a week, 3 months. It's kind of hard to say. I don't know. It's just an anonymous room.
What's the last thing that you do remember?
My wife.
That's sweet.
Dying. It's late.
Everything okay?
This weariness that waits for you, shrug. You press your ankle against my arm. This is the pressure that I love. You always recommended it. Could be the door, could be the phone. For any intent or purpose, you're against the wall, no real impression like breath on glass. Is emptier than the room we used to live in. Here's wishing you the best. The rest is always better left unsaid.
You can't trust a man's life to your little notes and pictures.
Why not?
Because your notes could be unreliable.
Memory's unreliable.
Ah, oh, please.
No, really. Memory's not perfect. It's not even that good. Ask the police. Eyewitness testimony is unreliable. The cops don't catch a killer by sitting around remembering stuff.
Right.
They collect facts.
That's not what I'm saying.
They make notes and they draw conclusions. Facts, not memories. That's how you investigate. I know. It's what I used to do. Look, memory can change the shape of a room. It can change the color of a car. And memories can be distorted. They're just an interpretation. They're not a record. And they're irrelevant if you have the facts.
You really want to get this guy, don't you?
Killed my wife. Took away my fucking memory.